think they slow down the tempo a lot. They change the way we play. And, you know, I think, you know, it's a grind-out game every time with them. They play great on the defensive side of the ball. And then, you know, they really use up all the clock on the offensive side of the ball. So they really control the tempo. But, you know, we can do a better job in some of those areas. And you know, we're not trying to hang our heads too much. We're going to come back on Tuesday and play well again.
How are they able to make things so difficult in the post that nobody sees?
They're long in there. You know, they got Marcus Camby, who's a great shot blocker. You know, they got some really long guys, and they do a really good job of packing it in. All their guys are pretty quick to close out the shooter, so they're able to collapse in the paint and throw it in.